to become pregnant and give birth to star children.
Yeah, oh, he's a sweetie.
By the native mother until the age of six, when they went to live with their star father.
See, I like my cuddles. Yeah.
Similar stories of intimate encounters between celestial beings and humans can be found in ancient Hebrew and Judeo-Christian testaments, often referred to as the pseudepigraph, or what many refer to as the apocrypha. There are lots of instances of pseudepigrapha. These are the books that didn't make it into the Bible, where people are visited by
these star people are extraterrestrial people. They are not from this earth. They visit. They are star ancestors.
Yeah. Oh, he's a sweetie.